Alrighty, what's going on, people? Today we're going to be opening up 3 Elite Trainer boxes at Champion's Path. So 30 packs in total. You know what we're looking for. So I'm going to cut the video and I'll see you guys in a second. Alrighty. So we got 30 packs at Champion's Path. Pulled the Charizard V cards. Man, beautiful cards, I gotta say. Probably get those PSA graded one day. But, alright, let's just hop into this. So we're all, I think, after, I still have a good bit of Champion's Path product left. I think... Come on, focus, please, camera. There we go. So, I still got a good bit of Champion's Path product left. Let's see, I got like 12 boxes of 4, so... Duraludon V. So, 12, 24, 36, 48... So I got 48 packs of Champion's Path still. Which, you know, I may open depending on if I get anything good. Ekans, Lanoon, Absol, Garapalock, V, Full Art. Well, 2 for 2 thus far. And then I still have a case of those pin collection boxes, the newest one. So that's 6. That's 3. So we got 18 of those packs. So, you know, got some decent odds. Nice. I like those energy cards. But I think because I have so much Champion's Path and they're coming out with the reprint and, you know, the whole shebang, I think I might just go for a master set. Might as well, especially if I can pull the 2 Charizards at some point. Hot reverse in a Grafty Hollow. Okay. Co-card. From the back. Water energy. Fighting. Rotom Bike. Sharpedo. Inkay. Rollercoaly. Purloin. Scraggy. Pokemon Center Reverse. And Lucario V. There you go, guys. You know, Champion's Path, I know people are getting a little tiresome of it, which, you know, I don't disagree, but for my collection, I think it's fun. And, you know, want to pull one of the Charizards. I think that would be awesome. Scraggy, Malamar, Reverse, and Professor's Research, Hollow. Card. But if you guys are enjoying the video thus far and you enjoy my content and my openings, please consider leaving a like and subscribing to me. I really want to reach 100 subscribers. been doing YouTube for a couple years now, or at least had it. Haven't been super, you know, consistent, but I've been consistent as of lately. And, you know, I stream on Twitch and Steel Energy. You know, I'm just trying to grind away, get some, have some free time now, so I'm just trying to make the most of it. Wailord V, Potion Reverse. But yeah. Still, you guys gotta let me know if you guys want me to open up some Hidden Fates product that I got. Fire Energy, Water, Pierce, Futen, Swablu, Machop, Zigzagoon, Vulpix, Rockruff, Machamp, and Scrafty Hollow. Go card. Grass energy. Ooh. Darkness. Turfield Stadium. Liepard. Vulpix. Machop. Rolycoly. Potion. Galarian Lanoon. And Galarian Obstagoon. Got the boys. I got the boys. Wow. Just like this pack feels pretty thick. I don't know if you guys can like, you guys know what I'm talking about, but this, like, I guess the cardstock just feels a lot thicker. Jeez. I wonder if there's more than, how many cards? 10? I wonder if there's more. Brass Energy. Turfield Stadium. Liepard. Speed, Foyhail, Scraggy, Ekans, Kakuna, Nickit, Team Yelgrunt, and Altaria. I wonder how many that was. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, so I had 12 cards in it. 10 additional game cards. Unless I'm just misinformed. They don't count the co-card in the energy. Let me count this pack too. I'm curious now. Oh. Kill card. Lightning Energy. Great Ball. Malamar. Pokeball. Weedle. Kakuna. Kabana. Potion. Milo. And Zygarde. So that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, I see. So I think it was just the cardstock. Cardstock just felt completely different. Co-card. I don't know if you guys saw, but if you guys watch Rhyme Style, he opened up a couple of these Elite Trainer boxes. He pulled 4 Dreadnought VMAXs. 4 Dreadnought VMAX Secret Rares. And a Gardevoir VMAX Secret Rare. Out of, like, 3 or 4 Elite Trainer boxes. And I'm in awe. Honestly. I can't believe that happened. Lanoon, Nickit, Chop, Ekans, Swablu, Trubbish, and Obstagoon Hollow. Well, out of like 14 or 15 packs, like, we pulled Wailord V, Lucario V, Grapplock Full Art, and Duraludon V. Oh man. Malamar, Kakuna, Vulpix, Arbok, and Hatterene. Kokard. Get rid of Water Energy, Steel, Hatterin, Sonia, Beedrill, Rolycoly, Trubbish, Lanoon, Marnie Reverse, and Lycanroc. Only pulled one Fire Reverse Energy. I just want Energy Reverse. Kokard. Get rid of Fire Energy Water. Oh, already ruined the pack. Whatever. Inkay and Upsagoon. Here's the other stuff. It is honestly like it's disheartening that 30 packs. And you still, it's just that hard to pull, I guess. Kokard. Like, I did the math, the percentage on how I pulled out Burning Shadows. Burning Shadows, Secret Rare Charizard. It was a 2% chance with, ooh, nice, Lightning Energy. Jeez. It was like a 2.7% chance that I pulled that Charizard out of the number of packs that I opened. And I opened half a booster box. Not an actual booster box. I opened Elite Trainer boxes. And I pulled it. And the percentage was 2.7%. Bead and Altaria. Card. Choke, Beedrill, Arbok, Lanoon, Nickit, Inkay, Marnie Reverse, and Scorch. Man, I am just getting hollow after hollow after hollow. But come on, 30 packs and only 4 pulls? Thus far. Water Energy. Boom. Guessed it right. Put a Bike. Hyper Potion. Another Potion. Rotom Phone Reverse. Gardevoir V. I feel this is just going to be a Sonia Verse and Hatterin. Kokard. One lucky person's going to get majority of these Kokards, I gotta say. Beedrill Reverse and Lycanroc Hollow. Let's go with Fighting Energy. Lightning. Team Yelgrunt, Victini, Arbok, Rolycoly, Kabana, Potion, Rockruff, Weedle, Hatterin Reverse, and a Incineroar V. I don't think I've pulled this guy yet, so that is good. At least I'm getting some V cards that I didn't have. Come on. There you go. Boom. Fighting Energy. Absol. Great Ball. Center Lady. Full Heal. Purloin. Ekans. Kakuna. And Scent the Scorch. How many do we have left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Got 5 left. Kukern. Oh, yes, I know what it is. Fire energy. Alright. Absol, Great Ball, Scraggy, Rockruff, Potion, Vulpix, Machop, Full Heal, and Gardevoir VMAX Secret Rare. Nice. God damn it. That is the one card, or the Drennaw, that no one gives two shits about. Two shits. No one cares. Everybody's mad if they pull that damn card. Finally got a secret rare instead of a suspicious Futen. Come on. Want to focus for me? There you go. This top corner is a little heavy, but possible 10. It only took 25 packs to pull Gardevoir VMAX Secret Rare. My god. Inkay, Zigzagoon, Trubbish, and Altaria. And I know Rhymestyle pulled multiple Secret Rares in a single box. And I've opened up 4. And only pulled 1. So that's just my luck. That's my retail luck. I got all my boxes. Pretty much all my champions pass stuff. All of it. I've gotten at retail. At my local Walmart and Target. And I picked up these 4 Elite Trainer boxes, you know, a couple weeks ago. Scrafty. And another Gardevoir V. Alrighty, ladies and gents. Last pack. Last pack magic. Great Ball. Malamar. Zigzagoon. Rockruff. Purloin. Scent of Scorch. Well, there you go, guys. 30 packs of Champion's Path. 3 Elite Trainer boxes. And we pulled Gardevoir V, Cinderior, 2 Gardevoir Vs, Wailord V, Lucario V, Grapplelock V, Full Art, and Duraludon. Then we pulled Secret Rare VMAX Gardevoir. Then our only reverse cards for energies. Then, you know, shitload of reverses and holos. And we got some Charizard. So basically, we did not make our money back. But it's okay. I had fun. Just gonna put all this stuff in my collection. I hope you guys enjoyed that opening. Please leave a like, subscribe, put a comment down below if you guys want me to open up this Raichu GX Hidden Fates collection box. And I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Peace.